The Philadelphia Eagles versus the Jacksonville Minivans. Somebody's going to leave here undefeated. Somebody's going to leave here with the loss. Best of luck. Best of luck to both squads.
I know you don't care, but I'm in a business meeting, and your voice is echoing into the room.
Start the game off? I think it is. Let's go. He's a run defense type of team. So let's go 3-4. They should be tackling in the backfield, but no cap.
Nice way to start the drive, a gain of 12 and a first down. Gain of 12. And the Jaguar first down. Mixon.
Play action coming.
At the 45-yard line. On second and 9, Brady. And he has another first down as he'll get the ball down to the Eagles 42. That one goes for 13 yards and it moves the sticks.
You must have got lucky. Oh yeah, watch the outs. Watch zone. Zone. Told you zone coming. Zones and outs. How many information did that work for? Here we go. Zone, outs, corners, crosses. Play action. Oh shit. Yeah, but he sucked, bro.
Necessarily the same, but they want it to be, right? What they saw last week on the ground, they want to see in this game as well.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Throwing on first down is Brady. He finds his running back, Mixon. And they'll work it inside the 15-yard line.
Mm-hmm.
Before it's all said and done. 15
mm-hmm.
over there, and they're on a roll. It's another first down. And the Jaguar first down. Into the red zone, it's Brady. To the right side, and he's got more complete. And he'll get it here to the 10-yard line. That catch, good for only a couple. That is catch number 300 now for his NFL career.
Mm-hmm.
Second and eight now from the
run coming. Run coming.
From the gun, it's Brady. And that's going to lead to a third down.
Run coming. Run coming. Boy, you lucky, boy. Doing all that for what? Stuffed like a stuffed chicken. That's how you stuff people in them damn minivans, boy. That's how you stuff them in minivans, boy. That's how you stuff them in minivans, boy.
Now able to stand up on first and goal, and they sent that play backwards.
You call a timeout. Oh, his bozo is weird right now. He called a timeout. He's still gonna run the ball up the middle. Yeah, still trying to run the ball up the middle. Both those ass plays.
We all know how much running backs love getting the ball down near the goal line. They think they're going to find a way into the end zone. Yeah, they have that kind of luck so far. Ends up not getting in on the last two carries. You know, you're going to be upset about a missed opportunity.
Get your points, my guy. Get your points. Get your points. Get your points. If you're smart, you get your points. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. My guy. Let's have some fun here.
And that could be a major momentum swing here early.
Because the defense stopped them. How great is that? They go for it on the first drive of the game. They're the ones trying to establish something, trying to assert a little dominance. And guess what? You turn it back on them and give the ball to your own offense. I agree with you. It could change momentum in a big way.
Oh, good pick though. This is good. That's how to just get out of that. This is good. This is good. He ain't do nothing special. He ain't do nothing special. Oh, ooh. Ooh, you should have been stuck in the backfield. I was trying to big hit you. Good run. Nice run.
Well, partner, that was another explosive run, and one thing I've learned in our time in this game, yes, the offensive line has to get a lot of credit, but for big runs to occur, the wide receivers have to block well downfield.
And then you have to have a good guy carrying the ball, too, right?
Oh, without a doubt. You need that difference maker lugging the rock.
The Jags with the football to begin the second quarter, as we'll see one.
He's not going to kick him the ball again.
The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away.
Again? All right.
Taken in at the three.
What did it?
And he'll be brought down right on the chalk of the 20.
Let's eat. Back to our bread and butter.
Already at the line, this Philly offense set to go. And following the interception, we'll see what they can put together on this drive.
Coach right now, he always used to tell us before every game, the team making the fewest mistakes will win. What they're hoping is that last mistake is their only one of the game.
Coaches, that's all they talk about, turnovers, right?
Minimizing those and maximizing opportunities.
And this is going to be an Eagles first down as he'll take this up to about the 33-yard line. 6 yards to pick up, and that's a first down. A quick throw out wide, caught by Crowder. And he's going to be out of bounds right at midfield. A big pickup there for the Eagles first down, 18 yards.
So many times in my career, I've heard coaches talk about completions are one thing. But as long as we're there at the catch and we get guys on the ground, we can live with that. But if you're going to give up 10, 12, 15 yards after the catch, then your defense is going to be in a lot of trouble.
A throw on the quick snap to be completed. A good pickup there. 8 yards on the first down completion. It's a gain of 8. Brings up second and 2 at the 41-yard line. Throwing again on second down. Jackson, he completes it to Hunt. And the stop here will come at the 38-yard line. 4 yards the pickup, first down.
That's a pretty play there coming out of the backfield. But as that back, you've got to be conscious of making sure you're securing the football. When you get out in open field, sometimes you get a little loose with it as you're trying to get up ahead of steam. Make sure you keep it close to your body because his defenders are trying to punch it free. He does a nice job there protecting the ball and picking up a first down.
Now he's going to swing this one out to his running back. That catch good for only a couple. So second and 8 here after the pass play for 2 yards on first down. Running with Hunt here out of the shotgun. And nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play, and it's going to bring up a third down.
Brings up third down.
They go play action with Jackson. Escaping the pressure right. Looking for Kirk, but this pass is intercepted. Picked off by Eric Rowe. And he will bring this across midfield to the 49-yard line. I know it appeared he was saying, hey, give me the football, I'm open, but I don't know if that's a pass that he should have thrown there.
Well, I don't think we've ever met a wide receiver that doesn't think he is open or is about to be open. True. So when you throw your hand up in the air and tell your quarterback, hey, I'm available, he's trusting that you are. In this case, he was not, and it turned into disaster for them. Yeah, things were pretty stacked up there in the middle of the line. A lot of bodies, not much space. I think ultimately, he was fortunate to get anything out of that run.
On second down, here's Mixon. And he's going to take this close to the first down marker as he stopped at the Eagles 39. It's a 9-yard gain, and it keeps the drive moving.
It's nice every now and then in this game not to see people overthink it. Just hand it to the old reliable guy, let him pick up the first down.
They'll run on first down. Mixon. A nice pickup there of 11 yards, and it'll move the sticks.
For a lot of guys playing this game, there's no better feeling than running right through a tackle. Zip a lower center of gravity and turn his legs for a really nice pickup.
It's open, does he?
They don't need to run another play here before the 2-minute warning. Let's see if they do it anyway. Brady now on first down.
Come on,
and he finds the tight end. And he'll get this forward only for about a yard, as that's going to take us to the two-minute warning. Not much there, only a yard. Still 9 yards to go on second down from the 27. Now Joe Mixon. And he'll take this down just shy of the 25-yard line.
He was brought down.
There's not a whole lot of room to operate there on that carry.
No, not at all. They did a really nice job staying in their proper places and not allowing any lanes to open up.
Throwing is Brady on third down. And he's able to find Diggs. And he is going to have a Jags first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. 12 yards there as they keep this drive rolling. It's another first down. Inside the red zone here. They'll look to throw. He'll find his running back, Joe Mixon. No gain on the screen there. It's second down.
No gain on the play. Brings up second and 10 at the Eagles' 14-yard line.
Working from the gun, it's Brady. And that is caught. Touchdown, Jacksonville. Cole Kmet, as the first half is winding down. And the Jaguars have taken the lead.
You got to figure down by the goal line. This is where a tight end earns his money, in the high traffic area. And he's able to work free in the middle of the end zone and grabs that one for a touchdown.
The point after through the raindrops, up and good. And that'll make this a 6-point game. So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away. This will be fielded inside the five. And he had no room to run as he's tackled down inside the 20.
At their own 18-yard line.
The Eagles offense sent to begin their next drive. To this point, the results have not been good. Two possessions, two turnovers.
And that's obviously something that can't continue, but to go a little bit deeper on that one, I would think about some play calls now, not even necessarily to my best player, but to someone I can trust with the ball. Try and get things settled down a little bit.
At the 48-yard line.
The big play has them all the way out near midfield for a first and 10. From the gun, Jackson. Going left side, it's complete. 4 seconds left, and there's the timeout. In field goal range and a chance to tack on three before intermission. So with 4 seconds to go in the half, here's the field goal unit onto the field. Spotted at the left hash, this from 45. And that is not going to get there. Oh, he missed it short. It's no good. So we have reached halftime in what's a 6-point game at the break. As we'll get you down the coast to Orlando for Jonathan Coachman at REA Sports Halftime Report. Coach, and how about this right out of the locker room? An onside kick attempt. Forecast calling for more of the same. The rain set to continue as we are underway in the second half. A very interesting call and one that backfires. I know they're losing, Charles, but boy, to start the second half with the onside kick, risky.
Felt like a sense of urgency from their side, coupled with, you and I both know the special teams coordinators, they sell their key plays each and every week to the head coach, don't they? Now I guarantee he's been selling this one. We can get it, coach, we can get it. And that came together with that sense of urgency you talked about.
He'll get only a couple down to the 44. Well done to sniff that out defensively. He had it diagnosed pretty quickly.
I love that description because diagnosed is perfect on that one. Read his keys, made the play, and he couldn't even get going moving the football.
From the 44, Brady. Oh, the man is Komet, the tight end. And he gets this inside the 35-yard line. 12 yards there and a first down.
And the Jaguar first down.
Shotgun now for Brady. Nowhere to turn here, and he's going to go down. Back at about the 37-yard line. Great job defensively. I think he was trying to go through his progressions, find someone to get rid of the football. Before he knew it, he was on his back.
So that just brings us right back to what you said in the beginning. A great job defensively. Nowhere to go with the football. That led to the sack.
After the sack on first down, Brady. And that'll be incomplete. Took a pretty good shot as he tried to pull that one in. Couldn't hang on third down.
Even without a ton of pressure in his face, it just shows how difficult it is to pick apart his own defense. Those guys are sitting back, and they're not playing receivers as much as they're playing the eyes of the quarterback and when he delivers the ball.
And now maybe they want some extra time to talk about this third and long play as we'll get a timeout. It's just their first, so two remaining as they burn one here in this third quarter. On third and long, it's Brady. And oh, he took that in one-handed. What a grab. They get seven there, but it brings up fourth.
But it's fourth down.
They'll go for it. It's Brady. And that is incomplete, but there is a flag. And on fourth down, this is a big call. So they saw the contact before the ball arrived. Penalty flag for pass interference.
And trying to avoid pass interference is so difficult. You're trying to slow down these skilled receivers. And somehow, some way, they make plays on the football. And sometimes you're there too soon.
And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. He'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11.
Second and 11 at the 21-yard line.
Offensive line wasn't set. There's the flag, and 5 yards back they go.
Quarterback has to look around and make sure that his team is ready to go. Sometimes the quarterbacks go faster than is necessary.
Now Brady throwing on second down. He's got the connection over the middle to Diggs.
Brady's pass.
Without the previous penalty, that would have been a first down. Instead, it's just a gain of 10.
And it's third down.
On third down, Brady. And he's got his man in stride, complete. And he will get this into the end zone for a Jaguar touchdown.
Touchdown.
Jordan Reed. His first touchdown on the year. And the Jaguars add on to their lead.
On that third down call, the goal was to get the ball to their tight end and pick up a first down, but he wasn't satisfied with just that.
And this is going to be intercepted. Good positioning, and it's picked off.
For Jaguars 19, Eagles 7.
Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. Beyond the 20, but not by much. In fact, just a yard pass there to the 21.
22-yard line.
Okay. ready at the line. This Philly offense set to go. They trail offense. First time to touch the ball in quarter three, and we'll see what they can do.
And I can't wait to see what they have planned, because some teams script to start a half. Other teams just go, okay, these are the sequence of plays we want to run. These things worked well for us. And sometimes they throw in that big chunk play right away.
Shocker.
Try and get after them early and try and create a big play to give themselves some momentum.
See what they have up their sleeve. Now it's Jackson. Flushed out right. He's going to take off with it. And he'll be out of bounds near the 30. In fact, right on the 30. Nifty job there on the scramble. Got 12 yards. And now it's second down.
Brings up second and three.
Throwing middle, but it's incomplete. Gronkowski, the intended target, but it's going to be second down.
I'm getting the sense that this offense is getting frustrated. Here we are into the third quarter, and they've had plenty of opportunities to get in sync. Thus far, that hasn't happened. They're looking for answers, both on the sidelines and in the huddle looking at each other.
Buying time to his left. Oh, hit as he throws there, incomplete.
Well, defensively, they haven't let him just sit in the pocket and get comfortable, and that's opposite a lot of game plans in today's NFL. Ordinarily, you're trying to keep the quarterback hemmed in. In this case, they brought the heat, and if he flushes out, they're fine with that, and they force another incompletion.
He can run for it, and he will. And he'll go down to the ground at the 39, and obviously that's well short of the first. Only able to get back a yard for his efforts, and that leads us to fourth down. Eluding the pressure right. He made, and I think the ball's out, but this will fortunately wind up out of bounds. So certainly an interesting call there to go for it, and the Jags take over in terrific field position. First down, Nixon. Yeah, he'll get it inside the 40 to the 39.
He's brought down.
Michael Brocker's in on the stop.
Well, the end of all that hitting and hollering, it was a four-yard run, so the offense is going to go back to huddle and feel pretty good about themselves. Defensively, you have to feel okay because you didn't let it turn into a bigger run, but the goal, shut it down for 2 yards or less. That's when you start to feel good about yourselves.
Taken down. Pressure gets there back at the 39-yard line. Deshaun Hand in there to drop him for a loss on the play. The line to gain is the 33 on third down. Now a play fake. Brady. He'll get that complete to his tight end, Komet. And he's going to get it down to the 33-yard line here. The completion good for only six, and that'll bring up fourth.
So much about offense is what you call hidden yardage. You know, you throw the ball to someone, they catch it, and then they can make a big play. You know, they create a play, run after catch. They did a really nice job there of limiting that and keeping them from a first down.
Yeah, stopped him in his tracks. Brady going to go on fourth down. That's to his running back. Complete. Touchdown, Jaguars. Complete. Joe Nixon. He scored on the ground and through the air. And the Jaguars had six to their lead. Big fourth down conversion for the score and the defense. That is a tough pill to swallow.
Big time for them. How about them just deciding to go for it on fourth down? And, forget the field goal, because that looked like an easy 3 points. Yeah, you might have had a defensive breakdown in there, but they pressed the issue and found a way to get it into the end zone. Give them big credit for that.
Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And after all those wins that they've reeled off, it seems that they finally have met their match in a big fourth quarter hole. But still, what a run it's been. It feels like they have not lost in forever. It'll go as a gain of 25 on a play that started back at the 25. Now throwing on first down and completing it. And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40. 12 yards is the pickup. Good for an Eagle first down.
First and 10 at the 38-yard line.
From the gun, it's Jackson. And he's going to get this inside the 30. A nifty bit of scrambling there. 12 yards, first down.
Eagles.
Jackson from the shotgun. Steps away to his left. And he's going to keep it here. It won't be a sack, but it's no gain, and it brings up second down.
Well, he strung it out as far as he could, and I like the fact that he kept his eyes downfield, but he finally ran out of time and room. But I'll take that over forcing it downfield and possibly having it intercepted.
Flush to his right. Oh, for the third time, Jackson going to be intercepted. Tre'Davious White with a pick. Now the Jags will use the second of their timeouts. That's going to leave them with just one remaining here in this fourth quarter. Here's Joe Mixon as they start on the ground. Gets this to the 24 for a gain of 4.
The tackle made.
I'm guessing you'd say this is kind of the key here. Grind out some yardage, work on that clock, see if you can continue to tick it down.
Definitely, you want to bleed things out at this point, right? Continue to possess the football, gain some yardage, put the onus on the defense. Do they have to use timeouts? What are they going to do to stop you? You're taking charge. Brandon, I've got to think this offensive line has got some smiles on its faces. And I know it sounds crazy, but they practiced for this back in training camp. They knew they'd be in situations where it'd be extra defenders in the box coming after them, trying to keep them from locking down a game. Right now, they want to show the world they're up to the challenge.
And this will be a Jaguars first down as he's able to get this up to the 37-yard line. They get 9 yards there, and they get a first down.
First down, Jaguars.
I try to eat some clock with Mixon. Mixon with a first down and more. And now off to the races, down the right side. Touchdown, Jaguars. Joe Mixon with touchdown number 3 here in this game and 17 now on the year. And the Jaguars are able to widen their lead. And that will bump the lead up to 26.
Makes the score Jaguars 33, Eagles 7.
The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away.
The Eagles take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Already at the line, this Philly offense set to go. And certainly starting to appear that they might finally be about to suffer that first loss of the season. What a heck of a run through 3 months, though, but they trail big here. And they're able to get this one across the 35. Give them 13 yards on the opening play of the drive and also give them a first down. On first down, they go right back to Hunt. And hard running's going to get him over the 40 to the 42.
He was brought down by...
Call it a gain of 4 on first, and that'll make it second down.
On the pickup. Second and 6.
Quick strike out wide by Jackson. And he'll get it out a couple yards shy of midfield at the 48. 6 yards the pickup, and that's a first down. They'll run on first down. It's Hunt. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. It's a gain of 16 and an Eagle first down. Just 2 minutes remaining here in the fourth quarter of what has been a one-sided affair. So it's Eagle football here as we get you reset. So from the 36 now, first and 10. They run with Hunt. The tackle made there by Tack McKinley. The last run got a couple. Here's second and 8. Now Jackson. They'll roll him out right. Oh, he's able to out-muscle him here as he pulls it in. A gain there of 21 yards. Here's a first and 10 at the 14-yard line. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. Being chased out left. Looking in zone, but it's incomplete. Christian Kirk, the man he was looking for. And that'll bring up second down. Throwing again. Jackson. And that is caught. Well, they're going to see this one at the end. They get a score, but pretty much an exercise in futility right now. Still down big. Now that Eagle offense will stay out there as they'll go for two. So he scrambled right, but was able to look back toward the middle of the end zone to find the target.
As you know, in this game, sometimes you just have to know when to break the rules, because we all know most guys throwing the football are taught never throw back into the middle of the field on a scramble. He did it and got away with it for a touchdown.
Instinct sometimes, right? They just take over.
Instinct and vision. Sometimes you just see people who are open, you're able to get it to them.
The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. An incredibly short kick fielded way up there. Oh, a good return up past the 30.
The Jaguars take over first and 10 at their own 38-yard line.
Jaguars come to the line to start their next drive. And this team just continues to win football games. They're well on their way to another victory here. And that 16-0 season starting to come into focus. Stephon Diggs, his intended receiver. But it'll be second down.
Second and 10.
They'll try and run some clock here as they keep it on the ground. And he'll take this up over the 40 to about the 41.
Taken down at the 40.
The Eagles going to take the first of their timeouts as they'll talk it over here before what will be an important third down. From the gun, it's Brady. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
How about some applause for the defense there? They forced him to throw that one into coverage. And just like that, they're staring at a fourth down. Well done.
And with things looking pretty good on the scoreboard, they're going to keep the offense out there and go for it here on fourth. Brady to throw for it on fourth down. And this is incomplete. Boy, it looked like he had it and dropped it. And the Eagles are going to take over in great field position.
The result of the play is a turnover on down.
Throwing on first down, it's Jackson. And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. Picked off near the 26. And this one will be returned to right around the 38-yard line.
Partner, we always talk about possessions being at a premium in these games. And now in this situation, throwing an interception here when you have to claw your way back in, that one's going to hurt, and in a big way.
Jaguars come to the line to start their next drive. And they just continue to roll right along, really. This has the looks of yet another victory as they hope to polish it off here in quarter number four. So after the INT, it's Brady. He finds his running back, Mixon. A good rally to the football keeps him to only a yard, and it's second down.
Brings up second and 9 at the 39-yard line.
Get the end, get the end, get the end, get the end. I got it. I got the end of the money. Brady going to throw here. And this one incomplete. Brady. Too much contact to hold on to that one, and it's third down.
Well, they've had success getting the ball to him out of the backfield, but this time they had a man right on him. He was able to break that play up before he could get started.
On third down, Mixon, and he's going to come up a few yards short. Brought down at the 45. They'll get six there on the run, but it brings up fourth down.
A gain of 6 yards on the play.
They'll run with Mixon. Now he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35. And we will get a timeout with two ticks left.